During my school time, I was a kid, I watching my father are doing the barber. I'm the second generation. So my father is a barber. So I learned the barber beginning from him. But that time they were using not the electrical clipper, they used the hand clipper. And then now they are modern, they're using electrical clipper. And then another thing, my father teach me how to use the knife, because they are very, my father are good in knife. And then a bit of clipper. Mm-hmm. Actually, my father is not want me to become a barber, because the earning is not so much. He want me to become somebody, but it's not a barber. But from childhood, I like to become a barber. During that time, there was around 1970. My father I been at a kampung. They call it kampung, the village. As a village barber. So the period about 15 cent only. It's very cheap. But that time people are not. Has a barber, they think not as a good job. It's just a ordinary people, everybody can do it. Even though you want to marry somebody, they not allow you to give their cake to you. I mean the girl, they are, because this job cannot be take care their parents. Mm-hmm. But now this job is a professional job. Everybody like to learn. Can make money, not as before.
What did you think when you first found out that your son wanted to be a barber too?
I'm so proud about it, because hairstylist is a everybody want to learn about it and want to become.
This is me. This is my son, Elias. He's an old.
How old was he there?
That time is 3 or 4 years.
I think. I'm third generation barber. Yeah, my dad teach me. My father want I be football. Yeah, footballer. I'm 17. I injured my lutut panggibo. Knee, yeah. My knee problem. ACL. ACL, my ACL. So I forgot my dream.
He was injured, so you have to left the football. But from that, I start to teach him to become hairstylist. Mm-hmm. And then he more creative. He's a really very more creative. He learned about the hairstylist not from me too, from the YouTube, everything he learned himself, some, but the basic he get from me.
The best is old idea and new idea is communication.
The 1950, they all very short hair, and mostly the people in Europe also use the beard, everything are keeping the beard. But now the fashion come back. If you realize it, the fashion is 1950. Fashion is they call it classic. Classic is never die. But to me, hairstyle is mostly is rotation. The fashion is everything like a wheel. The old one is come back.
Only classic, no shit. No, I joke.